Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter bad image error status with the error code 0xc000012f in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. First of all, you need to re-register the concerned DLL file. This has been explained over a separate article and video. Next solution is to run an SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and in the right pane, click on Run as Administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit enter. The next solution would be to install the latest Visual C++ Redistributable, and you will not find it on any authority website, so you can download it from Softpedia. The link has been given in this article. The last solution would be to uninstall Windows updates. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, select Update History. After this, scroll down and you will find an option to uninstall the updates. Click on it and it will lead you to another page in the control panel window. Now it will show all the latest updates. Right click on the one which you need to uninstall and select uninstall. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.